In this video, we have given that 4 times x power 9 by 4 minus 9 times x power 9 by 8 plus 4 is equal to 0. And we have to find the value of x power 9 by 4 plus x power minus 9 by 4. So we have 4 times x power 9 by 4 minus 9 times x power 9 by 8 plus 4 is equal to 0. And it is 4 times. And x power 9 by 4, it is equal to x power 9 by 8 times 2. And x power ab is equal to x power a whole power b. So this will be equal to x power 9 by 8 whole power 2. So x power 9 by 4 is x power 9 by 8 square minus 9 times x power 9 by 8 plus 4 is equal to 0. And if we take x power 9 by 8 is equal to y, then we will get 4 y square minus 9y plus 4 is equal to 0. And it is 4y square plus 4 is equal to 9y. And 4y square plus 4 by y will be equal to 9. And 4y square by y is 4y plus 4 by y is equal to 9. And it is 4 times y plus 1 by y is equal to 9. So y plus 1 by y will be equal to 9 by 4. And if we square it both side, then y plus 1 by y whole square will be equal to 9 by 4 square. And it is y square plus 1 by y square plus 2 times y times 1 by y is equal to, and 9 by 4 square will be 81 by 16, and y will get cancelled. So y square plus 1 by y square plus 2 will be equal to 81 by 16, and y square plus 1 by y square will be equal to 81 by 16 minus 2. And y square plus 1 by y square is equal to 81 minus 32 by 16, and it is 49 by 16. And we have to find the value of x power 9 by 4 plus x power minus 9 by 4. And it is x power 9 by 4 is 9 by 8 times 2 plus x power, and minus 9 by 4 is 9 by 8 times minus 2, and it is equal to x power 9 by 8 square plus x power 9 by 8 power minus 2. And x power 9 by 8 is y square plus x power 9 by 8 is y power minus 2. And it is y square plus y power minus 2 is 1 by y square. And y square plus 1 by y square is 49 by 16. So it is equal to 49 by 16.